With 4 minutes gone in the second half, the Lions are in a scoring position as the ball goes out to O'Reilly. He's over. There's no conversion and the British Isles are in the lead by 6 points to 3.